It was a cool, calm day in Yarmouth. The channel clear and wide, as the last of the timber sailing ships sailed out on the evening tide. Something happened in the darkness. They searched when it was light, but that fine old timber vessel sank that still and peaceful night. No one knows what passed on that night in 1910. Neither she nor her cargo of woodpeckers was ever seen again.